holding hands, places to go. Seems like everyone but me is in love. Santa, can you hear me?
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. A jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing our bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. A jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
With you, shawty, with you.
Exactly what I want this year. Santa, can you hear me? I want my baby, baby. I want someone to love me, someone to hold. Maybe, maybe.
Hey guys, I'm back. I hope you guys enjoyed those Christmas cookies that we all made. And now we're on to the makeup. And so let's get started. Okay, so now what I'm doing is taking a dark green color and a thin brush and putting the green eyeshadow on my lower lid. Now we are all done with that first part. Now what you're gonna do is take the dark blue color and put it right on the side of the green. Here is the finished look of that part. Now we are going to take this peachiest red color, and I know I barely have like any of it, but we're just gonna put it like on the lower lid where you kind of put your eyeliner on. I know guys, this might be a little hard. It was a little tricky for me, so just have patience with it. I honestly think this is the best makeup tutorial I've ever done. Okay, so we are now in the eyeliner part, and I'm sorry I cannot do this on camera. It's super hard for me, so guys, just do the best you can with it. Now it's time for the lip liner, and I love this because it has like this nice reddish color, and I just like the way it makes your lips a little bit darker. Now what you have to do is just rub your lips together just to mix it all together. Now what we're gonna do is take this red color, which I really, really love. It's so pretty when you put it on your lips. I swear, guys, it's beautiful. And we're just gonna rub this all over our lips. Yes, and if you guys are wondering why I didn't do my other eye, it was just an example to show you guys how to do this makeup tutorial. Now we are on to the blush and bronzer. So now what we're going to do is start with the bronzer, and we're just going to put it all over our face. Now what we're gonna do is start with the blush, and what you're gonna do is just put it all over the apples of your cheeks. Oh, and another thing is, I'm not gonna put mascara in this makeup tutorial because I really have short eyelashes, and my eyelashes are so short, every time I put a mascara, they're like not even gonna make them look longer. So you guys can just put like on fake eyelashes, or if you guys have long eyelashes, put on mascara. It's always up to you guys. Oh my god, yay! Now we are done with our Christmas makeup tutorial, and I hope you guys really like it. It was amazing. And also, it was so much fun to do, but don't worry if you mess up. I messed up a couple of times, but just keep practicing because this is not the easiest makeup tutorial to do, but it was so much fun, so keep going on with it. And here's just the outfit I was wearing with this makeup. I hope you guys like it. Hey guys, so it's the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed the tips and cookies, stuff like that, and the makeup, of course. So I hope you guys like this video. Have a Merry, Merry Christmas. Get a lot of presents. And I just love you guys, and bye. Tune in next time because I will have a video. I'm sorry this video took so long. I had a lot of editing, and I wanted to make this video just good for you. So this is my Christmas present to you. I love you guys, and bye.